Bring it on. Come on.
Look a little.
Stop this meaningless crusade here. Kuroki has long since abandoned this life of violence and bloodshed. Turn around and leave now.
And nobody outruns their past. Not even her.
Wrong. She left this path and you won't pull her back in. Interesting.
Thank you.
believed that if we took the time to stand outside in the rain, it would cleanse us both physically and spiritually.
Water has the power to finally set us free. It represents birth and the cleansing of a darkened soul. Water is the key to being reborn.
It is considered redemptive in nature.
The darkness itself, and we must first embrace it, for the shadows of the past
consume us.
The mind is like an iceberg. It floats with 1/7 of its bulk above water.
Our consciousness is merely the tip of the iceberg.
We must dive beneath the waters to explore the subconscious, to face the past.
Thank you. Bring it on.
Come on.